It's been reported that about 150,000 to 180,000 people are receiving Christ every day all over the world. And this should really encourage us to equip more people, and later we'll talk about collaboration, but there is really a need to equip more people to be engaged in the harvest so that we would be able to saturate the nation and even beyond with the gospel.